Inequalities are very large in Brazil. It's one of the most unequal countries in the world. It has made progress some years ago in terms of reducing inequalities. The difficulty is that inequalities are not just about income or wealth, they are also about status, recognition, and power, the possibility for people to control their life and their assets. We need to pay attention to these inequalities, especially when you have, for instance, problems with racism or gender inequalities. This is something that's not just about resources, but also about how to respect people and give them voice, and not just just basic rights, but more than that.